Hey Kyle, how's it feel to be a part of the Lakers now?
Man, it's unbelievable, man. You know, growing up, you know, I was sort of a fan watching Kobe and Shaq. You know, I was a big Shaquille O'Neal fan, and you know, even being from Michigan with Magic Johnson, you know, watching him and you know him being from Michigan, I kind of idolized him. So, man, it's just a tremendous honor. You know, you definitely have to wear it with a lot of pride. So.
Did you feel like you you impressed them when you were here for the workout a couple weeks ago?
Yeah, you know, I feel like I impressed them for the workout, but you know, not only that, but you know, really my interview with them. I had an interview with them at the combine, and you know, the Lakers was the best vibe I felt out of any team in this process, and you know, I wanted to be a Laker, so you know, it worked out for both parties.
What kind of feedback did they give you when you talked with them at the combine and then after the workout?
You know, at the combine, this was prior. You know, at the combine, you know, people pegged me as a, you know, late second round guy or whatnot. And, you know, they kind of saw me differently and saw me, you know, if I were to do good at the combine, they saw, you know, I could potentially be a first round pick. And I guess they saw it right. But, you know, it's just a guy that's really versatile and can do multiple things and, you know, just contribute to winning basketball. So,
what kind of role do you see yourself playing as a rookie coming into a team full of young guys this year?
You know, I really don't know. I know what I can bring. You know, that's a lot of energy, a lot of versatility. You know, I'm a guy that can pass, shoot, rebound, defend, you know. And I can do a lot of things well, and I don't really do necessarily things great. But, you know, I know I'm a winner, and I know how to, you know, win. So,
are you excited to play alongside Lonzo Ball?
Oh, for sure. I always joke around with people in my circle that if I had a point guard like Lonzo, you know, I probably would have, you know, been higher in the mock draft. But, I'm excited to play with him, and you know, it should be really fun. So he gets people involved, and you know, gets the ball to his guys. So you know, it's great.
What was it like going up against Lonzo in the Pac-12 together?
You know, it was good, man. You know, I thought he was the best player in the Pac-12. Markel Fultz was number one, but you know, he's a guy that you know, he can hurt you so well. You know, I always say that. You know, he can affect the game without really having the ball. You know, he can get a rebound and see the floor on 45 feet and chuck it ahead. There's no way you can guard that. So that's the number one thing I'm looking forward to playing with him. You know, he's such a great passer. So
looking back to your freshman season, when we didn't have the easiest freshman year there, and knowing now that you've been drafted by the Lakers, just what does that mean to you after having gone through that your freshman year?
It means a lot. You know, it means that, you know, to trust the process. That sounds cliche, but it's the truth. You know, to work hard, pay your dues, and, you know, just live and have a passion for basketball, it's always going to pay off. And, you know, that's exactly what I did. You know, I never, you know, got down to myself for not really playing that much my freshman year or whatnot. And, you know, I just stayed with the course and, you know, kept my work ethic strong. Yeah, it paid off. So,
what do you think of the Lakers trade with Brooklyn and then, you know, them being trying to be a part of the mix with the Paul George trade?
You know, once I saw that they traded for, you know, the 27 pick, I kind of already knew I was going to be a Laker. You know, I just had that great vibe, like I said, with them, and I knew they kind of liked me a lot. And, you know, once they got back to that pick, I kind of already really knew. So, but, you know, with the Paul George trade, you know, I can't really say too much about that.